Alright, let's go Sneed. Your heart stopped when I first hit arena? Okay, dude. Pretty good. Go for it. Actually, you know what? I am gonna snack it up here. I'm muting for a few minutes.
I am sending you back in 3, 2, 1. Spectacular moves out there. Nothing can slow you. I'm sending you back in 3, 2.
Alright, a lot of questions. So yes, the hero power is permanent. You can hero power the same thing multiple times, and it is still permanent.
I am sending you back in 3, 2,
there goes the video on YouTube. Oh. Poison minions in BGs have 2 million plus DPS. 2 million DPS, 1 second, T14 checks out. They only have 2 million health. I thought they had way more than that.
Is that your new sidekick?
Yes, and I am drinking peanuts. I am, in fact, guzzling these nuts, yes. Just fucking chugging them down, dude.
When you get knocked down, you get back up.
Terrible. Still terrible. Still terrible. I was at 81, every single attack and everything. I guess the death rattle minion quality was pretty good. To be fair, it was pretty good. Alright. Don't really want to pass that one up. Hard at work on that one, mods. Gotcha. Deck tracker is pretty inaccurate with Sneeds. Yeah, that makes sense.
I am sending you back.
Actually, kind of funny. Thing keeps getting buffed. So much mid-range shit, though. Jesus. I guess I'm playing the same people again and again. Like top three, like more than once, even on that one. Okay. Then by Khadgar. Think that's really worth it? Reflect a bot plus 4 drop hero powers are pretty OP. Damn, that chair has seen some better days, holy shit. So, like, maybe it's not that big yet, is the thing. I think what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna go for a 6. I think a 6 and just spamming hero powers on it will be worth it. But for the time being, let's just go for that. It was built for scams. That's your signal. Time to go. Oh shit. And there's a damage cap. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it looks like he tripled the captain and got an Eliza. Probably got the, probably got the Battle Master on the same turn. Yeah. Base is guaranteed to be 15. I like the Buster, but the it's not gonna work too well, but it is what it is. My seal for Argo. A Mega Buster's busted. Yeah, it's a really high roll game. I don't think this'll work out too well for me, honestly. That's your signal. Time to go. I don't think I've won with Sneed yet, though. Whoa, Silas just died! Good fight. Shudderwalk killed him? Holy shit. That's terrifying. The demon, because usually I'm buffing very choice cards when it comes to demons. There's very few stats here. Oh my god. Instantaneous snipe, dude. Terrible hit. Look at that shit. Thank you. excuse me. There it is. Boom. Imp Mama Carrie again, probably. We'll see. Streamer clips NFTs. Yeah, I missed the whole drama thing today. What is this about? I've actually been getting tons of offers from different like NFT websites to make like Kripp NFTs and this kind of shit. There's a very good chance I've already passed on what you're talking about. Oh yeah, I passed on all of it. Someone got Shudderwalk, that's kind of a big deal. Murlocs. Shit. Actually a pretty strong card. I think there's a place for NFTs and stuff, but right now the new crypto token, new wave of NFTs, all that kind of stuff is like, it's an extremely high percentage chance that it's an absolute scam, and that's not really something I care to associate with at this point in time. It's like, I'm not saying they're all scams, but if it's like 80% chance there's gonna be like a fucking rug pull or some shit, or they're like funneling some fucking cartel money, then like, I don't know. Maybe it's not a great idea to take that chance. Get our first Sneed's win here. No one else die? Are you kidding me? God damn it. It's pretty tough to improve, is the thing. That's not gonna survive because he's playing like Soul Juggler builds.
Another satisfied customer. Steady hand.
How many times I buffed the Ant Mama? I think 4. Yeah, 4. That's right. No rest for the weary hero. Avenge me.
Hmm.
Oh, that's bullshit, dude. Oh my god, please don't kill that. I got a refresh, though. Not bad at all. Got that of the ghost. Let's go. First place. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Easy peasy.